Hi, my name is Aditya. I hold a master's degree in computer science from New York University, post which I was working with Morgan Stanley in New York. In the year 2012, I returned back to India and currently I'm the CEO of Cambridge Institute of Technology North Campus. I'm also part of the computer science department. Cambridge Institute of Technology North Campus is the branch of Cambridge Institute of Technology in KRPRO, which was awarded the best emerging engineering college in India South by ASHM. More than 150 companies that come in for placements. In the times of COVID, when a lot of people have lost jobs, 91% of our students have been placed. Among these students, 35% of the students have two or more job offers. So what does this mean? If you find three students of Cambridge Institute of Technology North Campus who have been placed, one among those three students have two or more jobs. That's the kind of placements that have happened at Cambridge Institute of Technology North Campus. Key attributes that recruiters look for at the time of placements are communication skills, your ability to work in a team, time management, critical thinking and problem solving skills. Some of you must be wondering that I did not talk about technical skills. Yes, while technical skills are not completely overlooked, it's not a deal breaker when it comes to placements. The reason is very simple. Technology keeps changing and at a very fast pace. So what the students study today or during the 4 years of their coursework may not even be relevant by the time they graduate. What's important is the student's ability to pick up new technology and deliver. Their communication skills and their critical thinking and problem solving skills also become important. That's what recruiters look for at the time of placements.
We have students from almost all parts of Karnataka, many states in India and Nepal as well. Not every student is good at English, and in a company setup, English is the medium of instruction. So at Cambridge Institute of Technology North Campus, we have special classes in English apart from the regular curriculum from the very first semester itself. We also have aptitude training from the very first semester. From the fifth semester, we have technical trainings and placement trainings. Of late, we have also started with company-specific placement trainings, thus improving the chances of students getting placed. We also motivate our students to collaborate with faculty members and present technical papers in national conferences. This creates a very good impression with the recruiter at the time of placements.
And I tried to bring in those teaching methodologies into our ecosystem. The director, Dr. K. Udayakumar, he did his M.Tech at Indian Institute of Science and Ph.D. in Artificial Intelligence in University of Calcutta, fully-funded government scholarship. The dean, Dr. Shivanam, he did his M.Tech and Ph.D. at IIT. Coming to the other faculty members, they have an average teaching experience of over 12 years. As students, they were rank holders. As faculty members, they were best teacher awardees, question paper setters, textbook authors, and have a number of technical publications in national and international conferences to their credit. So unlike other colleges where only the topper is called on stage and he's felicitated, and most of the students, they sit in the audience and they will be clapped, at Cambridge Institute of Technology, we believe that every student is an achiever. So even a student who scored, let's say, 60% or 70%, he's also called onto the stage. We give him a pat on the back and say, yes, you've done well, and there's definitely room for improvement. When the student hears such motivational words, he starts to believe in himself. He puts in that little bit of extra effort. And when his grades improve, he starts to feel, oh, with a little bit of extra effort, I got so much. Now let me put in more effort and see what happens. So at Cambridge Institute of Technology, students have been continuously getting better and better grades. That's the value addition that we give at Cambridge Institute of Technology on campus. At Cambridge Institute of Technology, it's not only about studies. We have an ethnic day, freshers day, DJ night, college fest, a number of intercollegiate sports tournaments, and national and international conferences that are organized by every department.
What you like matters, but if you're not sure about what you like, then branch engineering really does not matter. Because for a recruiter, he does not differentiate between a student from computer science, electronics, or mechanics. What he wants is for the student to communicate well, think practically, and critically. If the student is able to check these boxes, then there's a very good chance for the student to get placed.
As you're aware, Bangalore is the tech hub of India, and Karnataka has a number of industries. So getting a job or an internship in Bangalore is much simpler as compared to any other state. Also, Bangalore has a very cosmopolitan culture. So you can meet people from various states, learn about their culture, which will be a truly enriching experience. Thanks for watching this video. If you want Cambridge Institute of Technology North Campus to be your next educational destination, reach out to us before we run out of seats.